Tracy, this is Lindsay from the South Wye Community Association. We just want to talk to you about Belmont Library. It's not just a library, it's the heart of our community. They don't just give out books and DVDs and CDs, they give advice, they sell green bags, and it's vitally important that we keep this valuable service not only for the people of Belmont but for the whole of Herefordshire.
Without our library, we are denying our future generations of a very, very good education and learning. Books are a vital tool in any child's life, and it's really important we get support to keep our library going.
Since the library in Hereford closed due to their asbestos scare, we've had double the number of people visiting Belmont Library, people that didn't even know that we existed. It's vital that people use this facility. We handed over a petition yesterday to the chairman of the council, Councillor Wilcox, giving over 550 signatures saying that they wanted this library to remain open. It's vital that people know that Belmont Library is here for everyone, young and old, and we want everybody to realise what a fantastic facility it is. This is a self-scanning station where people can return books and hire out books of their own. So we have large print books, fiction, quick choice. We also have a large children's section,
talking books, history,
DVDs and CDs. We've got a large selection of children's books for children of all ages, teenagers, youngsters and infants. Free internet access.
We have two computer stations which are free to use, and these are very, very widely used for people that do not have their own internet access. Because the council now are putting more and more online, these are a vital tool for our community, and without them people are going to be very isolated and cut off. As you can see from our customers that we have today, it is also providing a very, very safe community where people can meet, chat and relax.
We've also got another petition which covers libraries for across Herefordshire, and we want people to
support all the time. Libraries are vital to our well-being.
Please help us to retain this valuable service.